What builds a vibrant community? The people, the schools, facilities, events, and security. Public safety is an integral factor to building community spirit. A safe and secure city creates a sense of comfort and prosperity, and the City of Swan are taking on a new initiative to tackle the issue of crime. Through the federal government's Safer Suburbs scheme, the City of Swan received funding to launch OSCAR, the latest initiative developed by the City of Swan to improve community safety and reduce crime. OSCAR is an open and upfront presence in the community. Through the use of mobile CCTV units, the city has implemented a visible deterrent to potential offenders. The cameras record 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and are operated at identified locations throughout the City of Swan. They have infrared capabilities for night vision, rotate 360 degrees, and can zoom in up to 200 metres away. Live footage is accessible to the city and police via remote access, while recorded footage can be downloaded and submitted to police to assist with investigations.
OSCAR is a positive and an innovative way of addressing antisocial behaviour and local crime. And I think it's had a great impact, a very positive impact on residents. In a recent survey that was taken, more than 50% of the residents that were surveyed were very satisfied and happy with the way the City of Swan is addressing crime and safety in the community.
CCTV has proven to be successful in reducing crime rates around the world. The City of Swan is one of the first local governments in Western Australia to use mobile CCTV cameras in overtly promoting an initiative to address community perception in relation to safety and fear of crime.
Well, the City of Swan is continually working to make its streets and suburbs safer. Our number one priority is community safety. We're working collaboratively with the WA Police Force on a number of initiatives such as Burglar Beware, Neighbourhood Watch, Midnight Basketball, which is an initiative between the City of Swan, the WA Police and Midland PCYC, which is directly targeting at risk youth, and also constable care.
Community members are encouraged to become involved and help OSCAR by reporting any suspicious activity to police on 131 444. For more information on the City of Swan, please take a good look at the website.